divide 124 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 124 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 2. 1 smaller than 2. So we should take two numbers, 12. When do we get 12? In 2 table, 2, 6, 12. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down, so 4. When do we get 4? In 2 table, 2 2's, 4. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.